Hey everyone, guess what? I finally launched a Patreon page. This is something that I've been planning for years now, so I'm so excited to finally bring you guys all these cool perks that I've been planning, such as printable guitar guides, interactive backing tracks so we can practice together, as well as one-on-one private lessons with you and me. So if you're interested in any of that, let's go ahead and go over some more of these perks that I have to offer. So let's go ahead and start off by talking about these private lessons. I know that's what a lot of you guys are interested in, and if any of you guys follow me on Instagram, you'll know that I've been giving away private lessons on there, and the response to this has been so overwhelmingly positive that I wanted to incorporate that into my Patreon. So if you become a patron, one of the things you'll be getting is a private 30-minute one-on-one session with me every single month, and we can use that time to troubleshoot any issues that you're having or talk about techniques, beginner series, anything like that. So if you're interested in that, make sure to go check it out. The next feature I want to talk about are my interactive backing tracks. So basically what these are customizable backing tracks that I've pre-recorded for you guys, and you can basically tailor your practice session to whatever you need. So you can speed it up, slow it down, turn on and off a metronome, you can even turn on and off my voice if you want to sing with me or don't want to sing with me, and you can choose what kind of guitar level you're at, if you're just at strumming, if you want to do picking, if you want to do all of them, both, you know, whatever it is. So let me go ahead and take you guys through what this actually looks like. All right guys, so I currently have one of my backing tracks open up. So this is for Good Riddance Time of Your Life by Green Day. And this is what it looks like. Basically, if you are ready to learn the song and you wanna jam along with me, you would just press play here and the tracks would start. You can hear there's the metronome and then the guitar is gonna come in. And right now I have all three guitars on. There's the practice guitar, the picking, and the strumming. So let's say you just want to work on strumming. You could turn the other two off.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist.
Or if you are more advanced and you want to do picking and not strumming, just turn it on and off.
Don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable.
Or maybe you're just on practice strumming.
Hope you had the time of your life.
And then what if this is too fast for you? You could definitely just drag it down to make it a little slower. And it tells you here what the BPM is that you're playing it at. Or what if you don't like the metronome? What if it just like really bothers you? You can turn that off too.
Tattoos of memories and dead skin on trial.
Or what if you want to just hear the guitar but you want to sing? You can turn me off too. And now you just have the guitar so you can really isolate it and pinpoint it and figure out how you want to play it. Or something you could do is if you want to play and you want to have me sing, you could do that too.
But in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time.
Or you could just turn everything on. So it's up to you. This whole thing is very customizable and you can tailor it to however you are wanting to play. Again, these backing tracks are something that I'm currently working on, so I will be doing all of my backlog library catalog of my over 200 plus tutorials that I've done since I started 13 years ago. So if you join my Patreon, then you will have access to all of those backing tracks as well. Something else I'm really excited to show you guys are my guitar guides. Basically what these are printable lessons. So everything that I say in my tutorial videos online, it's laid out for you so that you can easily print it from your computer or look at it on your computer screen. So it basically has everything I go over in my tutorial videos all lined up in some handy little pages so that you can print out and carry with you. Again, I've been making tutorials for so many years and I will be doing the backlog for this as well. So if you become a patron, you can print as many of these out as you want and you can even create your own Forever Faithful songbook. If you become a patron, you'll also be granted voting rights for all of my tutorials moving forward. So basically, I get lots of requests for all sorts of songs across all my social media almost every single day, and it's getting really hard to be able to know what it is that you guys want to see. So I actually have polls going on my Patreon where you guys can vote for which songs you want to see me do next. So this is a really powerful thing because whatever you guys want, I will make on my YouTube channel. So that's another really cool thing that I wanted to share with you. And some of the other things that you'll get as a patron are discounts on any of my merch in my merch store. You'll also get a Forever Faithful guitar pick as well as a handwritten letter from me. And you'll be able to see anything that I'm working on first before I release it to anyone else on YouTube or any of my other social media sites. And whenever I come out with new music, original songs, covers, you will have the ability to download that as an MP3. So those are just some of the main perks that you'll get by becoming a patron. If any of this sounds enticing to you, definitely make sure to click on that link down below, and I'll also put it on screen to link to my Patreon page. So if you're still watching, thank you so much for making it into this part of the video, and I did want to just be real with you guys for 1 second. As many of you guys know, we do get AdSense revenue for being YouTubers. The problem with my channel is that I do a lot of song tutorials, and so because there are songs by other artists, a lot of the AdSense revenue gets pulled in all sorts of different directions, and by the time the revenue comes to me, it's really just cents for every video. So starting this Patreon is really going to help me be able to keep my videos going, keep these tutorials as high quality as I can get them, as well as the bigger goal of helping me reach my biggest dream of being able to do this full-time one day. So if you are interested in any of those perks that I just mentioned, or you just want to see if there's a way that you can help me out, then definitely check out my Patreon page. You won't regret it. I think there's a lot of cool stuff on there that I've really poured my heart and soul into making for you guys, so I hope that you like it. Thanks so much for watching this video. I really hope that you check it out. Again, I will put the link down in the description box as well as on screen right now. And I hope to see you over there. And thank you so much for watching. And I will see you in my next video coming out very soon. Bye.